Electrical training is hard. Shutting down your equipment to train is even harder. Eaton's Engineering Services and Systems Division provides a variety of options that allow hands-on training in safe, highly controlled environments, both real and virtual. Our in-person training is conducted at our two Power Systems Experience Centers in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and Houston, Texas. Our experience centers provide hands-on interaction with a variety of electrical equipment in both an energized state and a de-energized state. This ability solves two of the biggest issues with electrical training. How do we learn to operate and maintain equipment if we cannot turn it off? And how to train safely? Couple this ability with dedicated training spaces and laboratories with leading power experts in field maintenance, testing, and safety. You have a comprehensive training solution with customized options to suit your specific needs. Depending on the topic, time may be spent with the equipment in a lab, or the equipment may be rolled into the classroom for a deeper discussion. Using these techniques, we conduct maintenance and operation courses for switchgear, switchboards, transformers, breakers, and relays, as well as arc flash hazard, OSHA, and NFPA training. Eaton's Engineering Services and Systems Division, EESSD, leverages our experience centers to augment and expand our training offerings while providing a safe environment to learn. Can't make it to one of our experience centers for in-person training? We can come to you with our mobile training platform. We have multiple full power distribution systems on wheels, from a fifth wheel to semi-trailers with live, full-scale working equipment. Our trailers are climate controlled, with our largest including a built-in classroom. Also, each trailer has an operational control panel that allows us to simulate fault conditions to teach troubleshooting and repair techniques. Transformer maintenance, ATS fundamentals, breaker operation, and much more can be accomplished with these platforms. Need technical training like arc flash but not able to travel? Our instructors are also well-versed in remote training, so we can bring our experts to you. This is a perfect way to learn the material no matter where you are, while having all your questions immediately answered. We can also follow up with an online quiz from our learning management system. Your e-learning can be managed in our system, or our materials can be directly embedded in your own system to enhance your electrical safety program. Standard courses such as switchgear operations and maintenance, low voltage and medium voltage drawing reading, and many more are available off the shelf. Our e-learning offering is flexible and adaptable. NFPA 70E allows classroom training to include interactive, electronic, or web-based training. This means virtual reality is here. Learn equipment interactions, lockout, tagout, and even take practical exams to meet your electrical safety program requirements via an immersive environment. Our virtual laboratory includes a full-scale, interactive electrical room. The virtual environment allows us to provide the next best thing to in-person testing. Similar to how you would start on a job site, our virtual practical exams begin with a work scope and a set of drawings. Based on materials provided, a job safety analysis is created, personal protective equipment is selected, hazards are identified, and barriers and boundaries are established. The user then further interacts with the environment by checking for the absence of voltage, racking in and out breakers, and performing lockout, tagout, and grounding procedures when appropriate. Best of all, the virtual practical exams are graded by a computer algorithm created by industry experts, which provides extensive feedback on performance. Our virtual reality also includes equipment tutorials that give step-by-step instruction on how to operate electrical machinery. Learning how to rack out a breaker? You can practice as many times as you want in our simulators. If it takes 30 revolutions in real life, it takes 30 revolutions in virtual reality. Our tutorials also include video instructional material for a quick review. Hesitant with the virtual reality headsets? We offer the same practical exams and equipment tutorials on tablets. Finding the opportunity to train during a planned outage is borderline impossible. Our variety of solutions, in person, mobile, remote, eLearning and virtual reality are here to solve these problems and educate your workforce in a safe environment. If you need to have electrical work done on your site and your team lacks the resources to perform the work, where do you start to find a partner that can help you with a smooth, safe, and timely execution of your project? Not only that, but how do you know the field service personnel that shows up at your site is qualified and experienced? Electrical work like maintenance, repairs, and system upgrades requires years of field experience and training. So where do you start? Eaton's Engineering Services and Systems team is here to help. We don't take electrical safety for granted. All of our new hire field personnel go through a rigorous hands-on training when they join Eaton, whether they've been in the field for 3 months or 30 years. This initial training and certification ensures that everyone understands our comprehensive safety requirements before they work on your systems to keep everyone safe. This training involves a required multi-week in-person training conducted at either one of our Power System Experience Centers, as well as on-the-job training under direct supervision. For our in-person training, the training department and our Experience Center staff work hand-in-hand to provide an all-inclusive learning environment. We have dedicated internal training rooms and labs just for Eaton personnel. For on-the-job training, we have over 250 mentors to guide, train, and further educate our new hires. Our new hires and experienced staff are required to complete annual OSHA and NFPA training requirements. This training ensures our staff is knowledgeable in the construction and operation of equipment while focusing on safe work practices. One of the biggest components of this training requirement is the practical examination. We conduct practical examinations on equipment in our experience centers, equipment in our mobile training platforms, mobile testing demos and skids, and virtual reality. NFPA 70E allows all these methodologies to certify our field staff as qualified electrical workers. To track our training metrics, an internal learning management system is used. This system maintains our compliance records and provides a user-friendly interface for our staff to take required and additional training courses. Our training does not stop after initial qualifications. Advanced courses are offered for those seeking more skills and experience. Our internal training program is focused on safety and technical knowledge. This allows us to enter any facility with confidence to get the job done safely and meet your needs. If you or your team are looking for training from industry experts using the latest technology on live or virtual full-scale power system equipment, check out our site at eaton.com/EWT or to see our world-class training facilities and meet our instructors, contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to one of our Power Systems Experience Centers today.